Why you should get a puppy in 2023.